Hola, 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 Miss Argentinos and Miss Argentinas. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? What's good, y'all boys? It's your boy, Youngstan, man. Back at it again with another reaction video, man. So now y'all know my channel is all about expanding. And Argentina is actually a country I love. I'm Haitian, you know what I'm saying? And Argentina is one of the countries I love because I love Messi. I'm a Barca fan. If you're a Barca fan, comment. My favorite national team is Argentina. It's not Brazil. You know, it's not Brazil. It's Argentina. And Messi, my favorite player. Barcelona, my favorite club. Man, I love Messi so much. It's crazy. It's crazy. So today we got Nikki Nicole. She's Argentinian. I did my research before I did this video, of course. She's one of the YouTube. She's one of the Argentinian rappers. I found this video she just dropped, so I was like, I might as well just react to it, you know what I'm saying? And like I said, I'm expanding this channel, matter far out, wherever you at, you know, you're gonna see me, you're gonna see this face right here. So I ain't gonna do no more talking, we're just gonna go into this video, see how this thing sound like. And she's a rapper, a female rapper, so I'm not gonna do no more talking. Nikki Nicole Lunay, I'm pretty sure it's Lunay. I don't speak no Spanish, no hablo español. Poquito, yo habla poquito español, so si. So let's just go straight into the video, man. As long as I can see my reaction, that's all that matters, you know what I'm saying? So let's just go straight into the video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, subscribito, you know what I'm saying? Hey, let's get it, man. What the? Me love me Argentinos. Okay, I love the beat. I love the beat though. But I don't like the quality of the video. Like, you gotta, YouTube stay messing with me when it comes to that. Like, bro, you acting like I don't have Wi-Fi. You know what I'm saying? Como sabes, yo no soy de las que tanto le meten, igual no molestaría si no me compromete tú. Pero sabes que conmigo después de eso picharon. Ando en el sky, en la peli como Richard Dye. Mami somos bunny, I'm cry. My Argentinians, please somebody let me know what is the song about. Let me know right now, cause I don't like, to be honest with you, I do not understand. I only speak a little bit of Spanish, cause I took Spanish 1 and Spanish 2 in my high school class, and I don't really understand what she's saying. So somebody let me know. And I just wanted to do this reaction video because I love Argentina, to be honest. I love Argentina, like I said, I love Argentina. Okay, so I went to the dentist the other day and I met an Argentinian. That's one of the main reasons I'm doing this video in the first place. I met with an Argentina. So the dentist I went to, there's a orthodontist, and he was Argentinian. And then as soon as I got in there, he asked me, do you play soccer? I walked in, I did the thing and stuff, you know. And then I walked inside the door, the door where you do all the dentist stuff. And then wait, he was about to check out my teeth. And then he said, like, do you play soccer? I'm like, yeah, I play soccer every Saturday. He was like, really? He was like, I love Messi. I love Messi too. I said, Messi my favorite player. I love Barcelona. And then, boom, all of a sudden, he said he loved Barcelona. So I'm like, what? And then since there, we just made a connection. Like, he's literally Argentinian. He's Argentinian. He loved Messi. He loved Barca. If you love Barca, I like Barca. Messi my favorite player. We just automatically have a connection. We just connected from there on. Literally, bro. And it was, and then we started talking about Barca. And then he told me he actually went to the stadium. About 6 years ago, he went to the stadium for a game. One of Barca's guys. I don't remember which game it was, but he said he went there. And he also said he went to the city. He went to City Stadium also. I was like, that is crazy. One of my dreams is to go to Camp Nou. Just sit there and enjoy it, you know, watch a game. That would be, like, unbelievable. Like, I'm not going to lie. Just imagine being at Camp Nou. But I love it. Let's just listen to the song. But imagine being at Camp Nou though. Quiera, pero sabe que conmigo después de eso picharon. Ando en el sky, en la peli como Richard Dye. Mami somos bunny, I'm cry. Pero en esta vuelta con nadie. Sé que mami damos rey pa'l party, pero ey, no toque mi night, ey. No, no toque mi night, ey. No, no toque mi night. Sé que mami damos rey pa'l party, pero
ser la Nike, cabrón, no. Tú no ves cómo brilla. Contigo que lo cojan por la orilla. Si tiran la mala son un par de mordidas. Lo hacen porque saben que estamos al día. Hace tiempo que llueve los ceros. Ey, hace tiempo que no me importan los cueros. Lluvia de diamantes, se siente el aguacero. Si la baby no es de Argentina, no la quiero. Si no va a fumar, entonces pase el Philly. La baby no puede real para la disco tranquila.
Well, hey, I don't have to understand Spanish to have a fun, to have fun to this. I don't have to speak Spanish at all. I do not have to speak Spanish to understand, like, not to understand, to enjoy this song right here. I can just enjoy, like, the beat is crazy. Like, I don't need to understand Spanish to learn this. I mean, to listen to this. Like, I don't listen to Spanish music, you know what I'm saying? But you don't really have to understand the words. Even though sometimes you do, it's better to understand the words, but you don't really have to understand the words to just vibe to a song. If you me, you're going to vibe to the song. I speak no type of like, I speak a little bit of Spanish. I was about to say I speak no type of Spanish, but I speak a little bit of Spanish, but I don't understand anything they're saying right now. But the only word I heard it say was Argentina. That's it.
Hace tiempo que no me importan los cueros. Lluvia de diamantes, se siente el aguacero. Si la baby no es de Argentina, no la quiero. Si no va a fumar, entonces pase el Philly. La baby no es perreal, pa' la disco tranquile. Puede costar, pero no se va con tele. Ella se enfoca en pichar y está el killing. Sí que mami, damos rey pa' el party, pero ey, no toque mi night, ey, no, no toque mi night, ey, no,
no toque mi night. Oh, I'm about to say that. You crazy. You think I'm not gonna say that hook? Ah, you crazy. No thank you, me Nike. 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 Hey, I need to know what that mean. I need to know what that mean before I start saying it like that. You know, maybe sometimes, you know, me. What is it? No toque. Do not touch my Nike. Don't touch my Nike. What is Nike? No toque me Nike. Now don't touch my Nike. It said don't touch my Nike. I guess Google Translate don't understand what that means. But if it said don't touch my Nike, like don't touch my Nike, don't, that's what it means, bro. Don't touch it.
Yo no sé lo que busca. Yo tengo mala fama.
Yo no sé lo que busca. Yo tengo mala fama.
They slide. I'm not gonna lie, they slide on that. Okay. I guess that's the end of this video right there. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, that was nice. No talking me Nike, bro. Don't search whatever Nike me. I don't know what Nike me. Google Translate did not let me know what it means. But hey though, I don't know what to rate the song because I don't know what they said in the song. I don't know what they said in the song, so I can't really rate the song. But if I'm talking about vibe, the vibe of the song was nice, so I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Like 8 out of 10. It was, the vibe was good, so I don't like, I can enjoy the beat, so that all that matters. So yeah, so this is gonna be for the reaction video, man. If you enjoy my Argentinians, man, make sure you leave a like, come and hit the subscribe button, man, and comment down below which song you think I should react to next by her. Hey, once I listen to an artist once, once I see that they fire, I'm gonna do more reactions. So if y'all do want to see me do more reaction, by tomorrow I can see a new reaction on the channel. So hit the subscribe button, man, and let me know what song I should react to next. And this is the last video of today. And yeah, stay out there and stay gleeful, man. Click.
I wanna rock right now. So pass me the mic.